Hatha yoga is a system of yoga introduced by Yuji Swatmarama, a yogic sage in the 15th century in India. The practice of Hatha yoga can help you recognize your hidden physical and mental potentials, gain flexibility and strength, more relax under stressful situations, open the energy channels, which in turn allows energy to flow freely, massage and tune your internal organs, helping to prevent diseases. They may also bring balance to internal and glandular functions. Hatha yoga tries to achieve balance between body and mind, as well as attempts to free from more subtle spiritual elements of the mind through physical poses. Tadasana, or the mountain pose, is the basic foundation for all of our other standing poses. You can think of it like the one source out of which all the diversity comes, and so we always want to start in Tadasana as the way to remember the source, even to breathe, and why we do this practice. It helps us to come to the center and take back grounded center in every pose that we do. The benefits of Tadasana, or the mountain pose. It improves posture, strengthens thighs, knees, and ankles, firms abdomen and buttocks, relieves shataka, and reduces flat feet. Yoga is about balance. A great way to play close your balance is the tree pose, or the Vrishasana. The Sanskrit word means tree. It aims to achieve the rootedness and firmness of a tree. Regular practice of the Vrishasana improves concentration, balance, and coordination, because the weight of the entire body is balanced on one foot. Utkatasana, the squat and rise posture. Utkatasana is hugely beneficial for the lower body, especially for women. It helps in regulating period and in combating urinary tract infection. It reduces fat deposits in the thighs and around the waist and turns the lower stomach. Virabhadra's pose is also known as the warrior pose. It may seem strange to name a yoga pose after a warrior. After all, aren't yogis known that they are not violent ways? But remember that one of the most revered of all yoga texts, the Bhagavad Gita, is the dialogue between two famous and feared warriors, Krishna and Arjuna, set on the battlefield between two great armies spoiling for a fight. What's really being commemorated in this pose's name and held up as an ideal for all practitioners is the spiritual warrior who bravely does battle with the universal army, self-ignorance, the ultimate source of all our suffering. Benefits: stretches the chest and lungs, shoulders, neck, belly, and groins. Strengthens the shoulders and arms and the muscles of the back. Strengthens and stretches the thighs, calves, and ankles. Wide leg forward bend. Its therapeutic applications: head, fatigue, and mild depressions. Its benefits: strengthens and stretches the inner and back legs in the spine, tones the abdominal organs, calms the brain, and relieves mild headache. Most of the beginners aren't able to easily touch the crown of their head to the floor in the last stage of this forward bend. Instead, you can bend your head to the best that you can able to reach, then inhale and exhale. Pranayama is derived from the words prana, life source or energy source, and ayama, to control. It is the science of breath control. This is an important part of Hatha Yoga, because the yogis of the old times believe that the secret of controlling one's mind can be unlocked by controlling one's breath. The practice of pranayama can also help unleash the dormant energies inside our body. This pranayama awakened your energy, gets you going, this kind of light breath of fire in that sense, and that also ignites energy channels. It concentrates developing your lung capacity, building the elasticity of your lungs, and improving the circulation and other functions of respiratory systems. Shitali Pranayama, the cooling breath. This particular pranayama is a cooling pranayama. It is to pacify and cool heat in your system. It also combats any other heat-related malady, such as acidity and etc. You may practice it for around 10 or 20 or more, depending on a particular ailment or condition you are trying to combat. If you can't curl your tongue, you can just hold it out and curl up at sides.
Years of our lives with no way of knowing when the wheel will stop spinning, cause we don't know where we're going. And here we are on the best day of our lives, and it's a go, let's make it last. So cheers you all to that, cause this moment's never coming back. I used to know her brother, but I never knew I loved her till the day she laid her eyes on me. Now I'm jumping up and down, she's the only one around, and she means every little thing to me. I've got your picture in my wallet, and your phone number to call it. And I miss you more whenever I think about you. I've got your me.
1, 2, 3, 4, repeat na. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Diyos ko, 39 seconds pa lang ato. Sige, tumayo kayo dyan hanggang 3 minutes. Wala akong pakialam. 5, 4, 3. You can already say 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.